I hope you achieve outstanding results on your exam. Mercaptopurine is an analog of purine. Mercaptopurine kind of pretends to be purine and interferes with purine metabolism. The key point is that mercaptopurine is metabolized into IMP. IMP serves as a precursor for AMP and GMP, contributing to DNA synthesis. This pathway is where mercaptopurine exerts its action. Mercaptopurine undergoes a similar metabolism to IMP, and it is converted into the triphosphate form. Mercaptopurine is incorporated into DNA instead of DGTP. Mercaptopurine is converted to methyl-thio-IMP. It is a potent inhibitor of amidophosphoribosyl transferase, or ATase, and inhibits purine biosynthesis. Mercaptopurine inhibits DNA, RNA, and purine biosynthesis. Azathioprine is a prodrug of mercaptopurine. It is converted to mercaptopurine. How does allopurinol affect mercaptopurine? There are three metabolic pathways for 6-MP. First, HGPRT converts 6-MP to the active metabolite. Second, 6-MMP or 6-MMPN are formed via TPMT, responsible for hepatotoxicity. Third, xanthine oxidase is responsible for the degradation of 6-MP to the inactive 6-thiouric acid. Allopurinol is a purine analog, inhibits xanthine oxidase, leading to an elevation in plasma levels of 6-MP. During which phase of the cell cycle does mercaptopurine work? Mercaptopurine is an anti-metabolite and a purine analog. Mercaptopurine inhibits DNA synthesis. Mercaptopurine works during the S phase of the cell cycle. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button.